Ours is a real Minnesota fish story that started with the resurrection of a gene in salmon fish that went extinct 13 million years ago. I'm Perry Hackett. I'm a professor in genetic cell biology and development and the Center for Genome Engineering. We developed the Sleeping Beauty transposon system from fossil transposons that exist in fish today but are no longer active. We thought that we could help people with hemophilia and diseases like that by giving them a good gene to replace the bad gene. Today, the Sleeping Beauty transposon system in human gene therapy is used to treat patients with lymphoma. It's done by reprogramming their immune system to go out, find the cancer cells, and kill them. This CAR T cell, or adoptive immunotherapy, boy does it work. The latest results is showing up to 80% clinical remission or absence of disease as a result of the therapy in people who really were very, very close to death before the therapy started. Developments that have high impact are due to a huge infrastructure and members of the lab, and their pictures are all around. I so much appreciate the faith and loyalty that everybody has shown who's worked with me over the past 37 years. Here in Minnesota, we spend nearly $500 million a year supporting the National Institutes of Health. And the basic research that we did on fish turns out to have immense value in treating cancer.